we are here for doing our remontage video for our well in engineering subject, engineering design subject. That we have been known that this well has been dug by Hang Tuah itself in the 15th century. Yeah, all the history about this well we can read here and we can see here. Okay, so we are ready to explore this Hang Tuah well. Then we will present this our montage video in our subject that we want to develop a new system of well. So let's check it out.
Today we are here to study the ancient system of well. Okay, as you can see here, this well doesn't have any handle or the well system or the the pulley system. It only has using the human power. By using this bucket and the rope connected to the any of the this well also does not using any pulley or any mechanical system. This is not limited to the one of the poles here. By using this bucket, you only can take around approximately 2 to 3 liters of water for one time. So you cannot take more than that. So what we're going to do after this, we are going to design a bucket that can take more amount of water from this. This is not the original type of the rope that ranges from the original one. So as you can see here, this is the five rope braided type, and it's made from nylon. So we are going to replace it by using the better rope and better type of that can be used for the smaller can be up to 10 years or more. To take the water from this well, we only can use human power, and this system has take more time, consume more time and strength. So we are going to.
Besides that, the safety purpose of this well is a bit high risky because this one not too high. Child, for those especially kids, can fall into the well easily. Then we, as the DJM group, have developed something new that we want to make this wall is a little bit higher, like 1 meter, to prevent from the kid to fall down easily into the well.
You're insecure, don't know.